US leading medals winner in Tokyo Olympics 2020. US tops medal table at Tokyo Olympics. US counts 133 medals, China finishes in second with 88 medals. The US topped the medal table at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, taking home 113 medals in total. The US completed the Tokyo Games with 39 gold, 41 silver, and 33 bronze, followed by China with 88 medals, including 38 gold, 32 silver, and 18 bronze. Japan came third in the medal standings with 58 medals, including 27 gold, 14 silver, and 17 bronze. Turkey placed 35th in the standings with 13 medals, including 2 gold, 2 silver, and 9 bronze. Olympics US tops Tokyo medals table after late surge. A late surge put the United States at the top of the medals table on the final day as the Americans closed the book on the Tokyo Olympics. The team had more than 100 medals heading into the final day but had to rely on Sunday winners, including their women's basketball team which grabbed a 7th straight gold, to reach the top of the standings for the 3rd games in a row. They won 39 golds, one more than rivals China, and 113 overall, a decline since the Rio Games, where they picked up 46 golds and 121 medals overall. We are thrilled by the performance of Team USA at the Tokyo Games - and couldn't be more proud of the way they carried themselves, said Suzanne Lyons, chair of the USOP. We are thrilled by the performance of Team USA at the Tokyo Games - and couldn't be more proud of the way they carried themselves. For some, the pursuit of Olympic glory took on greater complexity and meaning, as the Games carried on without fans under restrictive conditions amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Simone Biles entered Tokyo eyeing a record haul of 6 gymnastics golds but instead changed the narrative away from winning medals to championing mental health, leaving an indelible mark on the Games and prompting conversation about the costly pressure to succeed. Alison Felix, who competed in her 5th and final Games after giving birth to a daughter via an emergency C-section in 2018, got the send-off worthy of her glittering career, picking up a record 11th medal as the most decorated woman in Olympic track and field history. The American men struggled far more, getting just one individual athletics gold in the shot put and ending their drought on the track with a gold medal in the 4x400m relay on Saturday. For some American fans, the competition was memorable because of who was absent: 100m sprinting star on the rise Sha'Carri Richardson, who was suspended for cannabis use, prompting the White House to call for a review of the rules. With the hugely successful Michael Phelps out of the pool and into the commentary booth, rising star Caleb Dressel won 3 individual golds as the US swimmers faced a fierce challenge from the Australians, who more than doubled their medal count in the sport since Rio. The duel in the pool between Katie Ledecky and Australian Arianne Titmus generated thrills, as the American ceded her crown in the 200m and 400m. She proved untouchable in longer distances, however, winning the 800m and 1500m.